AUD/USD loses its traction, turns flat near 0.7120. HTTP/NTVForex.com News ID FD2B4B 2 minutes ago by Aaron Sengezer. AUD/USD turned south after advancing to 0.7150 area. RBA left its policy rate unchanged at 0.25% as expected. Eyes on factory orders and ISM New York Business Conditions Index data from the U.S. The AUD/USD pair closed the second straight day in the negative territory on Monday but staged a rebound toward 0.7150 NBSP during the Asian session. Nevertheless, the pair failed to preserve its momentum and erased its gains to turn flat on the day near 0.7120. RBA offers nothing new with respect to policy outlook following its July monetary policy meeting. The Reserve Bank of Australia RBA decided to keep its policy rate unchanged at 0.25% as expected. In its policy statement, the RBA reiterated that it will maintain its accommodative approach as long as it's required. The Australian economy is going through a very difficult period, experiencing its biggest contraction since the 1930s, the RBA added. The fact that the bank didn't voice any concerns regarding the AUD strength helped AUD/USD push higher. On the other hand, the renewed USD strength is weighing on AUD/USD during the early trading hours of the American session. Although the 10-year U.S. Treasury bond yield is staying deep in the red on Tuesday, the U.S. dollar index DXY continues to edge higher toward 94.00. Ahead of the factory orders and the ISM New York's Business Conditions Index data, the DXY is up 0.33% on the day at 93.82. On Wednesday, AIG Performance of Construction Index, Commonwealth Bank Services PMI and home loans data from Australia will be looked upon for fresh impetus. Technical levels to watch for AUD/USD overview today: last price 0.7123, today daily change 0.0000, today daily change percent 0.00, today daily open 0.7123, NBSP trends daily SMA 200.7059, daily SMA 500.6947, daily SMA 1000.6621, daily SMA 2000.67, NBSP levels previous daily high 0.715, previous daily low 0.7076, previous weekly high 0.7228, previous weekly low 0.7087, previous monthly high 0.7228, previous monthly low 0.6876, daily Fibonacci 38.2% 0.7104, daily Fibonacci 61.8% 0.7122, daily pivot point S10.7082. Daily pivot point S20.7042, daily pivot point S30.7008, daily pivot point R10.7157, daily pivot point R20.7191, daily pivot point R30.7231, NBSP NBSP. If you want to read real-time news, text messages to MT5 Expert Advisors page at https://m.me/mt5.expert.advisors.